Here I am again. Before I introduce this next band, I just want to tell you guys, like, how the show is going. We've done real good. We broke even, like, back at 5:30, and everything since then has been surplus. We won't call it profit, though I don't consider that such a bad word. No. Just, like, this money, like, it's not going for beer. It's not going for our enjoyment. It's going to go, well, some of it's going to go for gas for great bands like the next one who came a long way to entertain us. But most of it's going to go to help get people to the march on the 25th. And you guys could go. Just call the Peace Education Center at 351-4648. Talk to me later about it if you're into going. Anyway, like, we've done real good, and, you know, we could do this again if we don't fuck it up. So, like, try to keep control of your behavior, and don't put shit on the mirrors of the bathroom, because I'm just going to have to wash it off personally later. I'll be here till 5, probably. And also, like, cigarettes, like, I know, you know, you guys have a right to have fun, and I don't get down on anyone for however they have fun, as long as they don't hurt others. But if you're smoking here, it does hurt others. And so, you know, just do it outside or do it out there where you're allowed to or whatever. Anyway, the next band is from Flint. They're called Political Silence. And they rock, and you're gonna find out now. Take it away, Political Silence!
Thank you. These guys say they didn't need the mic turned up. Yeah, I can't hear anything. To those on stage, you might want to turn down your amps a little bit, because if I turn the PA up anymore, it's going to clip. This is a song called The Last Great Act.
One, two, three, four!
We came all the way from Flint, Lansing, Montrose. Well, we came from Lansing because my brother and I were at a family reunion in town this afternoon, so it was no big deal to come on over. Because that's where the family that we have the reunion at lives. This is a song about handgun murders called On Our Streets.
Yeah.
why are we here tonight? That was the first song we did, Black Power, in our anti-apartheid song. This next song is about the other issue. Them darn zany Contras. Them zany Contras are in the news again. Anyways. You want to know what I think about freedom fighters in Nicaragua? It's a Contra! Contra! Virtuoso guitar playing tonight, okay? This is a song about drug testing, you know, pissing in jars. little number about toys becoming kids' TV specials and selling more toys and controlling the youth. It's called Voltron Will Rule the World. We haven't finished writing, so it'll probably sound as bad as all the rest.
Thank you. the soccer ball, though.
Someone saying things that weren't true about you when you weren't there to defend yourself.
Yeah.
time it out, let him sing it.
Yeah, I got some objection to my voice. This is dedicated to all the Ringlets fans out there, also to Lucy. A band, a label, a state of mind. We actually did three songs, but no one's gonna hear them. They burned the tape. Huh? Goddamn right, they're all assholes.
Yeah. Huh?
About Satan.
First of all, there's an announcement from political silence.
Yeah, thanks everybody. You're great. We got some tapes we brought tonight, the old tape. That's, I believe, 3 or 350. We also sent out our tapes today for our first album, which should be out in a month or so. We hope to have them carry that at FBC. It'll be a 13-song album. Thanks a lot. You guys are great.
And now, up on stage while the bands are changing the equipment, I'd like to introduce our local poet laureates, I suppose they are. Rel and Miguel. I don't know where they are, but Rel and Miguel.
Are you guys ready?